Oh, I think I got something going on here.
Got a speed control here. It's a little funky, but definitely temporary, as you can see. Got my voltage meter that's reading voltage going to the actuator in the injection pump, and here we go. Almost.